And on this date in 1951, after a three-game sweep of the Giants at Ebbets Field, Dodger manager Chuck Drezin declared, "We knocked them out. They won't bother us anymore." By season's end, the 7.5 game lead the Dodgers enjoyed on that day would finally fall to Bobby Thompson's shot heard round the world. Also on this date in 1951, future Hall of Famer Rich "Goose" Gossage was born in Colorado Springs, Colorado.